Your person made this clear decision in their mind that they want this experience or physical encounter with you. They are secretly making their moves. When it comes to you, things are literally unfolding in the way it meant to be. Their feelings for you are flooding back. Your name follows them everywhere. Now it hurts them when they try to suppress or ignore their feelings for you. You have completely surrendered this connection, and it has shifted something massive within them. The essential feelings and emotions heightened up whenever they remember all the moments they have spent with you. They are tired of leaving double life. They want to connect with you and move in your direction. Your person done pretending they need to talk to you in private. They are going to unblock and call or text you soon. You are this reserved nature and silent attitude takes a serious turn within the connection. They desire secure connection, and they know it's only you who can offer them the kind of stability and security that they are searching in a relationship. They know you are perfect for marriage. Reminding this person of the strong bond you once shared, they long for that connection to be restored. Laughs, although you're still in contact and communicate daily, there's an undeniable sense of detachment that they can keenly feel despite the ongoing communication. An invisible wall seems to have fought between you both. Your person is accepting that they were unfair towards you, and they are also tired of numbing, feeling left out. They want to take some real action and make this relationship between you both legal and official without delaying. Like the video and type amen if you believe in this message.